The ugly Hrithik Kangana spat is back in the news again.
The FIR filed by Hrithik Roshan against Kangana Ranaut back in 2016 has been transferred to the crime branch. Initially, the case was being investigated by Mumbai Cyber Cell Unit. Reports said that Hrithik's lawyer wrote a letter to Mumbai Commissioner asking for the case to be transferred and requested a proper investigation of the matter. Reacting to the news, Kangana tweeted, "His sob story starts again. So many years since our breakup and his divorce, but he refuses to move on." Hrithik had alleged that he'd received hundreds of emails in 2013 and 14 from Kangana's email ID.